wonderful dinner, Richard.
You're welcome, Grace.
Luke, I trust you and Joey.
Opo, tita. Uulitin ko po, hindi ko po sisirain yung tiwala ninyo. Promise po.
Bye, tita! Good night po!
Oh, how sweet! This is pretty!
Si Ate Maya po gumawa niyan.
Si Maya? Yung chaperone ni Mickey?
Yes.
Kilala niyo po siya?
Yes, Abby. I've met her.
She's the best yaya in town.
Yaya?
Opo. Dati po. Pero ngayon po, hindi na po. Kasi po mag-flight stewardess na po siya.
Oh, I thought you two were dating. Sorry.
Ate Maya's super nice. And parang she's partner ng family. Kaya, it would be medyo weird if that happens.
Mag-iingat kayo, Grace.
Thank you. Bye, everyone!
Bye-bye! Bye,
guys! Bye, Ate Joey! Bye, Tita Grace.
Meet mo kayo, Tita.
Dad, salamat po, ah.
You're welcome, son.
Tara na, baby. All's well that ends well.
Kumusta ang pag-uusap niyo?
Okay naman po.
Kape na gawa ni Maya yan. Nakalimutan kong sabihin sa'yo nung Sabado. Nag-iwan siya ng isang lingong pangtimpla.
Salamat po.
Oo, sige. Huwag kang magpuyat, ha?
Opo.
Okay, muna na ako.
I need a favor. Tungkol sa schedule ng FA training niyo?
Good morning!
Morning!
Oh, Rumi! What happened?
Ha? Huh? Bakit? Ano nangyari?
Your eye bugs! Oh!
So, si Emma naman, oh. Kala ko kung ako, ano na?
Okay ka na sa pag-aaral, ha? Oh, natuloy ba yung lakad mo kagabi?
Hindi.
Kung hindi ka lumabas kagabi, eh, bakit hindi nagalaw yung food sa ref? Hindi ka kumain? O halika, kumain ka na madami.
Eh, hindi na, Eman. Magkakape na lang ako kasi busog pa ako eh. Hindi man ako nagugutom.
Maya De La Rosa, sabihin mo nga sa akin, what's happening to you? Hindi ka kumain kagabi, tapos ngayon busog ka. Nag-aalala na ang pink toast ko sa'yo, ha?
Alam mo, Eman, ikaw talaga ang OA mo. O sige na, maliligo na ako.
Teka, no, seriously, di ka talaga kakain?
Hindi ako nagugutom.
Kahit lagyan mo lang ng laman ang tsanene mo, Maya!
Sir, what time po tayo pupunta sa site para sa base maintenance ng Coastal Airline and Seafair Airline? Para masabihan ko na rin si Mang Lim.
In 30 minutes.
Okay, sir, but we have to be back by 4 p.m. para sa meeting with...
Mr. D?
Okay, sir.
Please ask him to go to the site.
Okay.
Hello, Lisa. Are you back? Anyway, all my meetings before 4 p.m., can you request them na sa site na lang dumiretso? Hindi ko pwede iwanan yung trabaho dun. Okay. Hello, hello. Hello? Yes, Lisa. And can you make a reservation sa Chef Jess, mamayang gabi at 7 p.m.? Thank you.
Capsule dalawa, extra rice. Okay.
Pagkatapos nito, akit muna ako sa taas dahil magluluto ako ng hapunan natin, ha?
Sige na, ako na bahala dito.
Sige, salamat. Sige.
Dalawang taso lang isang rice. Okay, sige, salamat po.
Masarap po lahat
pardon
ng pagkain ng
Jeff. Nasaan po si Jeff? Nausapan kami.
Kanina lang nandito yun eh. Ah, may binil lang.
Alam mo yung pinsan mo, kung di late, lagi nawawala. Saan mo na pupunta?
Kasama si Cho, may binil sila. Baka na nasa taas yung dalawa na yun.
So, there are many wines in the world. And they are classified according to the variety of grapes. In France, wine capital, they are classified according to the région. So, when you hear the names of these wines, you can tell what part of the country they're from. You have Alsace, you have Bordeaux, you have Burgundy, Champagne, Côte du Rhône, Languedoc, Roussillon, Loire Valley, Provence, Corsica, and Southwest. I will try some of this. This has an awkward taste. Now, we have to remember the different tastes of the wine. We have dry, we have spicy, we have sweet, and we have fruity. Now, please, when you drink this, do not actually drink it, please spit it out. A bit for you, and a bit for you. Okay. Very good. Super. Good. That's right.
Bakit? Parang hindi ko malasahan. Parang walang lasa.
Eh, patagtagan mo na lang.
Sir, can I have another glass, please?
Okay. This is a very good wine, no? Yes. There we go.
Thank you, sir.
Now, the wine that is processed longer is also much more expensive because it usually tastes much better.
Sana lagi na lang final exams ng seniors para laging tahimik yung campus.
Oo nga.
Sorry. Anyway, who wants merienda? Kami na lang bibili para hindi na kayo maistorbo sa pag-aaral.
Sa mga nakataniknik.
Didn't you hear me, Nicolo? I said, kami na lang bibili para hindi na kayo maistorbo.
Mag-strike mo naman. Gusto ko lang kasi mag-stretch. Nakakangawit ni kasi.
Tol, di ba gusto mo graduate? Upo!
Relax naman. Concerned na ulit si best friend. Hindi na puro Joey. Dahil dyan, hindi na tayo break.
Okay. Your turn.
Smell.
spit out. Red wine goes with beef, and white wine goes with chicken, fish, and pasta. What goes well with this?
Beef!
Très bien!
Yes!
Okay ka lang, Maya?
Wala naman, okay lang ako. Masaya lang. Ikaw talaga. Sorry, sir.
Now, it's also very important to know how to serve the wine to the passengers. So, as far as the bottle, you have to hold it, the neck and the bottom, like this, and show the passenger. And I recommend that you suggest to the passenger what goes well with their course. Once the passenger likes the wine, they will take the glass, and then it's time for you to pour the wine slowly. Do not fill it up all the way, just like so. Leave enough room for the passenger to turn the glass sideways, which will allow for the aroma to come out of the wine. It's a bit much. If you're done pouring, you will want, of course, to close the bottle. But before they close the bottle, you have to wipe with a cloth to make sure that there's no spilling.
Wow!
Miss Macheco, I think Mr. La Rosa is a bit tipsy.
No, sir, I'm not drunk. Nalusing na ba ako?
Pangtuba ka lang yata, Estela Rosa.
Eh? Ang galing! French na nagtatagalog!
I think Maya has not been spitting out the wine that she's been tasting.
Miss Pacheco, sorry po. Hindi ko po talaga makuha yung lasa.
Maya, let's go.
But where are we going?
To my office. Kailangan magpahinga para matanggal yung kalasingan mo. Girls, can you help me please?
Yes, yes. OMG! Lasing ako!
Maya, wala palang laman yung tiyan mo tapos puyat ka pa. What have you been doing? Siguro dapat ihatid na siya para makapagpahinga, no?
Ako. Ano po maghatid sa kanya?
Okay.
Good. Sasama ako.
Eh!
Ayat talaga, classmates. Okay lang ako. Promise.
Maya, don't argue na.
Okay po, Miss Pacheco.
Come on, girls. Huwag niyo ako alalayan si Maya.
Pwede po. Pwede po. Pakusap. Sanungan ka na
lang. Ang cute talaga ni Maya Manase. Oh, ingat ka.
Do you have all her things?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Oh, watch your step.
Salamat. Salamat talaga, classmates. Alam niyo, sobrang bait niyo talaga. Ruby, Edseline, ma'am, thank you. Miss Pacheco, thank you. Sorry po talaga.
It's okay, Maya.
Thank you, classmates.
Mabait
talaga kayo.
Okay.
Thank you.
Go inside the car na, Maya.
Maya?
Sir Chief!
Good afternoon. I'm Richard.
Miss Pacheco.
I'm a friend of Miss Maya. What happened?
Well, Maya couldn't seem to identify the different types of wines, so she drank a lot. Apparently, she is puyat and hasn't eaten, so... Yeah.
You're drunk.
Konti lang, Sir Chief.
Ako na mag-attend sa kanya.
Gamit
yan. Ito po, gamit yan.
Maya, magpahinga ka na. I'll see you tomorrow.
Maya. Thank you. Ang bait you na lang.
Thank you. Thank you, Richard.
Bye. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.
Let's go back inside.
Ingat
po. Sir Chief, magta-taxi na lang po ako.
No.
Okay lang po talaga ako. Sige na po, okay na. Bye-bye.
Tara na sa kotse.
Sir Chief naman eh. Okay lang po talaga ako.
No, you're not okay. Will you stop this? Bakit ka ba uminom?
Why tasty nga, di ba? Sir Chief, ang kulit to.
Maya, huwag kang piloso po ah.
Oh, Sir Chief, puso mo. Kalma ka lang.
How can I? Tingnan mo nga itsura mo. Weren't you told that you're supposed to spit out the wine after tasting it? Paano ka pag hindi ako dumaan?
Ba't ka ba nandito?
Maya.
Ayan, ayan. Naku. Oh, nagsusungit ka na naman, Sir Chief. Alam mo, yung init ng ulo, nakakapangit yan. Cute ka pa naman ngayon. Bayan, bato talaga dito, oh.
Ano ba kasi ininom mo?
Madami, Sir Chief. May champagne, may chardonnay, merlot, bordeaux, beaujolais. Alam ko lahat, memorize ko, kaya lang mahirap pronounce.
Halika na nga.
Para lang ako.
Maya, let's get inside.
Oo, yan. Isa pa yan. Sungit-sungitan, tapos tatawa. Hi, Sir Chief. Ka ba andito?
Napadaan lang ako.
Weh, napadaan daw. Hindi naman eh. Alam mo, sinunungaling ka. Bas yan. Ang ligo ka, Sir Chief?
No, galing ako sa meeting.
Ah, kasi bango ka. Sa bagay, lagi naman.
Hirap talaga ako sa trigo na exam natin.
Sagutan mo naman lahat.
Yung huling limang problems, pinasuggest ko na lang. Kung ano sa tingin ko yung tama, yun na lang pinulugan ko.
Loko ka talaga.
At least hindi ako na-opya.
Sa bagay, buti naman. Joey!
Hi! Hi!
Aga ka natapos?
Yep.
Galing ng girlfriend ko. Kumain ka na ba?
No, I was waiting for you.
Oh, sweet ng girlfriend ko. Tara, order na tayo.
Ikaw, Nyx. No, I'm okay. I'm waiting for Megan and Stacy pa eh. Tsaka, may sandwich naman ako. Okay.
Saglit ako, hindi niya ako yayain.
Hindi.
Best friend naman, oh.
True naman.
Bye-bye.
Nick, anong sandwich yan?
Sus, para namang it matters, I know naman you'll eat anything eh.
Oh. Nak, salamat ah.
So, how are your exams?
Ayun, okay naman. Pero mas mahirap yata bukas saka sa Friday.
Okay, so bawal ka muna mag-basketball today ah, after school. Kailangan mag-review ka.
Basketball muna. Saka nag-review naman kami ni best friend kanina eh. Nakakapagod na din. Sandali! Sandali ka, sandali, sandali.
You have to review.
O, saan ka pupunta? Oy, Nick, yung sandwich ko! Hey,
review
hey,
ka
wait
muna,
for me,
review
wait
ka
for
muna.
Me. Maya, straighten up. Huwag na sumanda, lalo ka mahihilo na eh.
Chief, sigurado ka talagang hindi ka bagong ligo?
Hindi nga. You need coffee.
Bye na lang, Sir Chief.